About 7:15, I bring you back here from the hospital, and as I was going on my way home, my last son called and tell me that my son get shot again. And I turn and come back at the road. When I get back here, I didn't see nobody around, so I went over there, and when I get the house was in darkness. So I try looking to see if I see him, but I didn't see. But when I realized now that he done between the peeling in the house.